Here's Bob the Creeper. In his free time, Bob enjoys kayaking, crochet, and medieval ballads. He even wrote a song one time called, never mind, he's dead.